In this meditation, we're going to be going through some of the postures that the Buddha mentions in the Satipatthana Sutta. So you'll need to have some equipment with you set up already. You'll need your normal meditation posture equipment set up. You'll also need somewhere to lie down comfortably with your head just resting on something light, a little pillow, maybe a blanket. If it's difficult for you to stand or do the Tai Chi moves that I'm going to bring in to this meditation, then just stay in your meditation posture, sitting or lying down. And if you can move your body, then move your body gently as you sit. If that's difficult for you, then just move your imaginal body and join with us as you can. So you may want to pause this recording now and go and get that equipment set up. So we're going to begin by sitting in our normal meditation posture and noticing again and again the connection with the earth. What does it feel like to have the body connected with the earth through the sitting bones? Through the feet, through the knees, through the legs, through all the connection between the body and the earth. What are the direct current sensations of that connection? As we hold that connection, noticing the rising, vibrant aliveness of the electrical spine rising up from the earth with confidence, connecting to the vast blue open sky. Maybe the imaginal aspect comes in, a golden thread drawing us up from the crown of the head. The breathing body is not a static object. So allow movement to happen. The breath may rock you, may move your body as you're sitting. There will certainly be a sense of expansion and contraction as the air enters and leaves. But how deep does that go? Is it just in your lungs? Explore. Feel the adventure of exploring the breathing body, connected to the earth and connected to the sky. If you haven't already, try opening back up to some of the senses you explored yesterday. What can you hear? What can you see? What can you smell or taste or touch? Allow the breathing body sitting here to be fully present and fully alive to all the senses. In a moment, we're going to make a transition to standing. Notice what happens in your body when you know that. So taking care, finding a way for your body to move from sitting to standing. Use all the limbs. Keep the neck and head released and relaxed. Taking a space where both feet can be relaxed onto the same type of ground. We're just going to stand proudly. In Tai Chi standing, so our feet need to be nice and wide, not stuck together, nice and wide, hip distance apart or shoulder distance apart, whichever's widest in you. Feel that connection with the base of the feet and the earth. Notice the differences in how your body feels standing from sitting. Relaxing the ankles, relaxing the knees, relaxing the hips, the pelvis, giving a little wiggle, making sure nothing's too tense. And then drawing up at the front and taking the tailbone down. Allowing the pelvis to reach neutral position. And still with that sense of this vibrant, alive spine rising up to the sky, as if drawn by a golden thread. So you're not forcing it, it's just naturally rising up out of the earth. Lifting the shoulders, dropping them down the back to give space under the armpits and a rounded, open stance, open-hearted. So we'll just stand, but again, it's not a static standing. The breathing body keeps us moving all the time. Breathing in, breathing out. Maybe releasing tensions, maybe just noticing tensions. In Tai Chi standing, I like to encourage the breathing body to help create the movement. So it might be that you get a sense that as you breathe in, Your weight moves slightly into your heels, and as you breathe out, it comes back towards the front of the foot. Not so that you're overbalanced, it's still very centered, but there's just this sense of movement from the earth, movement in the body, gentle rocking forwards and backwards. And we're just going to move a little to get the sense of our bodies as they're moving through space. So on the next in-breath, allowing the arms to float up, not pulling them up, and as you breathe out, let them float back down again. So breathing in, float, as if on a cushion of air or rising up in water. Breathing in, breathing out, breathing in, breathing out. On the next in-breath, taking the hands up towards the heart, and then opening the chest, opening the heart to the world on the out-breath. Breathe in. Breathe out. If you've lost connection with your feet, just taking your attention back to your feet. The connection with the earth is the most important thing. On the next out breath, we're going to move into painting a rainbow. So palms facing the sky and opening out, keeping this hand you're facing, doesn't really move that much, but drawing the other side, opening the other side of the body, making sure your knees are safe, hips are safe, nothing's hurting. Just a gentle shifting of weight from side to side, painting the rainbow. Then coming back to center to part the clouds. So just bending forwards, noticing how that feels, noticing any tension in the neck and the head. Then pushing from your feet to part the clouds. As you breathe in and out, don't worry too much about when you're breathing in and out, just keep breathing. Feel what your body enjoys doing today. Coming back to standing. Breathing in, allowing the arms to float up again. This time drawing them in towards your heart. Pressing down to the earth. Pressing palms in calmness. Rising up. Drawing to the heart. Down to the earth. these might not be familiar moves, things you're doing in your everyday life, but it's the starting point of mindfulness of the moving body, maintaining that connection with the earth, allowing the whole body to move with the breath. So just standing, allowing the movements to drop away, and yet not becoming static or stuck. Noticing sensations of breathing, noticing sensations of all the senses. And in a moment, we're going to gently move back to our sitting postures. Notice how that feels in your body. And then gently taking yourself back to sitting. Trying to keep a sense of using the breathing body to move. So I'm taking a deep in breath, breathing out as I sit. Notice what your body needs to do. Finding that comfortable posture. Noticing the change of shape and space. Bringing your attention back to the connection with the earth that's changed. Bringing your attention back to the change of connection with the sky. Coming back again and again to the breathing body. I'm preparing to move to lying down in semi-supine position. And you may want to stay in that position for longer, past the end of this meditation. But for the moment, the mindfulness of the body moving through space as we shift from sitting to lying down, taking care with that transition. placing something for your head if you need it. Making sure the neck is free, not caught up on a pillow or a blanket or anything. The head still in that position that it was when you were standing and when you were sitting, so still with the chin tucked in slightly. Spine nice and long. Pelvis back in that neutral position. And the semi-supine helps with that as well. I've got my feet about hip distance apart as they were when we were standing. Relaxed, flat on the floor. And now noticing the connection with the earth has changed and shifted. Where do you feel it and what do you feel? Noticing all the points of contact through the feet, through the back of the pelvis, any points of the back touching the ground, shoulders, elbows, hands, and the head. Just feel into the sensations of that connection with the earth. Keeping all the senses wide open. Enjoying each moment of aliveness. You're feeling like you'd like to stay and carry on meditating, a breathing body lying on the earth, then pause this now. Otherwise, just gently starting to ease the body back into movement. Maybe turning onto one side, preparing to gently sit up in your own time. Noticing the changing shape, the changing sensations.